Woo-hoo.
I'm pretty sure it washed that road out over there too. They're going with their ATVs over there. That's the way we're supposed to cross right there.